I'm on the middle floor of the CTL, and this is the eLab, which provides unique computational facilities for our science and engineering studies to perform simulations, to analyze data, and to visualize the result of their simulations and calculations as well. And here today we have our current second year undergraduates in chemistry in an introduction to computational chemistry class, and they're simulating uranium dioxide, which is the ceramic used as a fuel in our current fleet of UK nuclear reactors.